Hello, it's Super Sick. We're back to play some more Dragon Age Origins. We're gonna be playing a DLC called Return to Ostagar. I've never played this DLC before. I'm really excited to see what's gonna happen. I feel like Alistair should come along, of course. I don't know about Morgane because I feel like Morgane's wouldn't understand. Anyways, if you're new here, please subscribe so you can see some more. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a thumbs up. It helps me out a lot. And let's get to it.
Hello! You're probably like, Rebecca, what are you doing right now? I'm popping in to say hi. This is future Rebecca. Future Rebecca is saying hi right now. But that's not the only reason why I'm here. So I'm currently editing the video, and I notice there's no audio from the gameplay part. And I guess what happened is my computer ran out of memory. So in order to like record it all, it just like canceled out the audio, so you just get the footage. My bad. I need more space on my computer, apparently. I was debating on just not posting this at all, but it was a really fun gameplay, and I kind of just want to like have that experience with you guys because it was really good. And it was really interesting because I've never played this DLC before. I'm going to do my voice acting. I will not actually be voice acting. I cannot voice act for the life of me, so everyone's gonna have the same voice. I'm just gonna read all the dialogue. I'm gonna try my best, okay? But it's not gonna be good. I'm so sorry. And I'm just gonna add background music so it's not boring. You can't have to bear with me pretending to be an archdemon going rawr.
Thing I want to add is that the event that happens that triggers this DLC to start, I did run into and I was recording at the time. So that part is gonna have audio, by the way.
I hope you guys have been well. Wish me luck on this. And I hope I can make this a more interesting video for you guys. Anyways, thank you again for clicking on this video and I hope you enjoy watching it.
Yeah, this is it. Oh, maybe not. I recognize this. Take a closer look at the armor and manned. Take a closer look at the guards. Join the fray. Wait for the guards to leave. I'd say take a closer look at the unarmed man. You're surprised to recognize the uniform of King Kaelin's honor guard. A memory comes to you. You fought alongside this man at Ostagar. Take a closer look at the guards. The guards were uniform of Ban Loghain, a minor lord well known and little loved. Ooh. We just witnessed murder. I love that awkward stare, just. I want to see Alistair. Did I heal the wrong person?
Let's be wary. We must fight. Let us do it quickly.
Stop, you're going to do this. Yeah. I wonder what that was all about. Broken. Okay, so I learned this new thing. Someone commented about injuries, and I never known this. But when you have an injury, it impacts your character, and it has it down here at the bottom. Robert has a broken bone. Gaping wound, wrenched limb, and a cracked skull. Poor guy. I'm so mean to them, I just haven't been taking care of them. Okay, up close the man's face is unmistakable. You remember him as Alaric Marin. Marange, a member of Killian's honor guard at Ostagar and a close confidant of the king. Oh, he's alive.
Thank you. I didn't expect the band's men to notice my escape so quickly. I tried to hide here in the woods, but there wasn't time. And now I'm a dead man.
I tried to help. What do you mean there wasn't time? Well, you're not dead yet. I'm just going to say that.
You were there in Ostagar. You know how things went. For me, it was either this or die in some darkspawn's belly or be hung as a deserter.
You deserted. Shit. Yes, I recognize your face. I'm sure that can be arranged. You deserted, yeah.
I dare say most people think the same of you and me, if not worse.
I fled the battlefield when Loghain betrayed us. I abandoned my men and they died. And Caelan with them. He was my king, my friend, maker. All that time in Ban Loren's prison. And I couldn't stop thinking about all they suffered that one dark night at Ostagar.
Yeah. It's not your fault they died. At least they didn't suffer long. I can't wait here all day and listen to you whine. We don't always get to choose our deaths. I'm just going to say we don't always get to choose our deaths.
No, perhaps not. But I've been given the chance to set things right. If it's the likes of you who sees me to my final hour, perhaps things happen for a reason. The king entrusted me with the key to the royal arms chest. If anything were to happen to him, he said, it was vital I deliver it to the wardens.
Oh, this is new to me. Maybe it's a DLC. Do you still have this key? Yeah.
The Maker has a sense of humor, doesn't he? I suppose it's for the best, however. Had I kept it, it would be in Ban Loren's hands by now.
Why am I not surprised? Is there someone else we should be bringing back from the brink of death instead?
I was afraid. I thought I would lose it on the battlefield, so I stashed it in the camp. Please. It's probably still there.
Oh, we get to go back.
The key's behind a loose stone at the base of a statue. I'll draw a map for you, so you'll know where to search.
You'll be taking me along, won't you? And Wynne as well, I suspect. Call me sentimental, but we left behind some darkspawn that really deserve a drubbing.
It is vital that the king's documents do not fall into the wrong hands. As for Marek's sword, it is too powerful to be pawed at by those monsters. Same for the king's other arms and armor. And if you happen to find Caelan's body, see it off. He was our king. He shouldn't be left to rot amidst the darkspawn's filth.
Bye. Sleep well. Okay, return to Ostagar. According to Elric, the king's arm chest contains documents pertaining to secret talks with Alicia, that's the other country. Caelan entrusted the key to Elric, who, fearfully of capture, hid it within the statue at Ostagar. Given the importance of the documents, the unknown state of the king's body, the opportunity to reclaim the royal arms and armor, and your own desire for revenge, the benefits of a small-scale assault on Ostagar are beginning to outweigh the risk. Recover the king's secret documents. According to Elric, the blah blah blah. Okay, so we have to go back to... Okay, so let's make this active. We're all well rested. So yeah, let's head out. The question is do I want to take Morrigan with me? I don't know. Because I feel like she's going to be like, oh, boo-hoo, you babies. While Alistair and I are going to be having a bro moment. We'll see. We'll see how this goes.
You're awake. Did you feel it too? It was like the Archdemon saw us. Saw us? What does that mean? Wait. Did you hear that?
Oh crap. What are these things? How is everyone?
I guess it's like Duncan once said, we can sense them, and they can sense us. We best be more careful from now on. This camp isn't safe any longer.
Yeah, so I feel like this was a sign to not bring Morgaine. So I want myself. I don't know why I clicked on myself for that. I feel like Wynn should be there as well. And Liana. We'll do this party. Yes, yes, yes. Lesser injury kit. We actually want that. Do I know where to go? Nope. Am I lost? This is where I came from. Am I missing something? Oh, is it this way? Oh god, they're all there. Okay, let's do this. Run! Oh, that's a lot. Oh, I know. Where's my... Oh, well, I fucked up. My mouse did not register that correctly. That's embarrassing. I want to freeze him. Teamwork. Why is he wearing...
Okay. I don't know. It just feels wrong to find this here. Pawed over by the darkspawn and thick with their rot. It was his. I know, I feel it too. But he's not the first king to ever fall in battle, or even the first to fall to the darkspawn. Yes, but this wound cuts deeper, and it will bleed longer. But we must keep moving. No doubt the darkspawn are eager to give us plenty more reasons to mourn.
Oh, I hope not. I really hope not. It is kind of odd that, like, they took his armor. I'm, like, scared. I always wondered before if Darkspawn were kind of like zombies, if that makes sense. Oh, I could exit out that way. Okay, sorry, I didn't know that. And I wonder if they turn, you know, people who aren't fully dead into Darkspawn. So I'm kind of scared, but if we see Kaelin as a darkspawn, that'll be like messed up. Ooh. Okay, I want to do this properly. Don't go there, Liana. No, I wanna heal Alistair, leave me alone, bitch. Okay, 3. Oh, Liliana. Nice. Oh, we don't get a break. Oh, hello. Stop. Alistair, where are you? Oh. Okay. Oh, Alistair went to berserk mode. Nice. Nice. Okay, let's quickly save. And then collect all this stuff. Grave Warden helmet. Why do you have that? Why do you have that? You are not a Grave Warden, are you? So, the heck. I wonder if, that's also part of like the reason why you drank the blood is so then you become immune to. This guy looks familiar. Oh! He was the blacksmith who was a dick to the elf. Nice. Oops. Okay. I was like, don't tell me. Okay, I meant to press F5, not F9. Okay, so let's look at the map here. It's pretty big. Shouldn't be anything on the right side, but we'll check it out for goodies. Ooh, a sapphire. But I don't have room for it.
Rar? Question mark?
That sounded big. Okay. Just a robe. Oh, another one. Okay. All the dogs! Swift Runner war paint. There's so many of them. Alistair? Fuck. Oh, he's a big boy. Don't worry, Lana, I have your back. I have your back. Nice. Whew. Okay. Oh, for the dogs. The dogs were killed. A shield. Okay, ready? Burn it. Nothing to say? Okay. Well, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for watching this video. It means a lot to me. If you enjoyed watching, make sure to leave a thumbs up. That helps me out a lot. And I will see you next week. Bye.